Okay, class. So this is how you solve the square root of 50x minus 9y is equal to 1. 7x minus 2y is equal to negative 8. So you'll get the point 2, 11, which you'll plot here on this graph, x and y axis. You'll get this squiggly line, and that actually doesn't really mean anything. Okay, so we have a final on Friday. Hey, man.
When are we going to use this in real life?
Shut up. Nobody loves you. Antigone, why are you sleeping?
What? I totally heard everything you just said.
Beep! Oh, that's the bell, class. Have fun and stuff.
Antigone was never good at school. Her sister, Smee, usually helps her on all her homework.
With Mr. Crayon's math class.
No, I'm not gonna help you.
Why not? You always help me.
No, I'm not gonna help you cheat.
I'm not gonna cheat. You're gonna give me the answers. That's not cheating.
That is cheating.
You're a loser. Loser. Loser.
Oh, good, hang your back. Take a seat. Now, students, we had an incident in my other class. This school caught some students cheating on a quiz. We here at Cambridge Ridgeway Elementary of Narnia do not endorse cheating. If you are caught cheating, you will be expelled or worse, kidnapped by me. So, I trust you guys not to cheat on this upcoming final. There are no exceptions for cheaters. Absolutely none.
Ladies and gentlemen, is what gave Antigone a great idea to study for her exam.
Her other friend Tiresias takes very good notes, especially in math.
Antigone wants to borrow Tiresias' notes so she can study for the test.
Tiresias, can I have your notes?
Yeah, sure. Copy them down real quick.
Thanks.
Antigone! Were you copying Tiresias' notes?
No, I was
nonsense!
Just-
Nonsense! It's a zero for you. Meeting, now.
I really wasn't copying his homework.
You were copying his writing on your paper, which is cheating.
No, I was copying his notes.
So you were copying?
Yes, but...
No. Zero. Now shoot.
Antigone was accused of copying Tiresias' homework. She was furious, so she went to talk to her best friend, Haman.
Haman is known to be a nerd, a computer geek, and look like Harry Potter.
Haman tells Antigone to go to Mr. Crayon about it, but Antigone refuses, so Haman goes to Crayon by himself.
Claire, I know you're against cheating, but Antigone was only copying Teresa's notes.
Yeah, she was copying Teresa's notes, and that's against the rules. There's a no tolerance policy for cheating here at the school.
You're stubborn.
You're stupid. Goodbye.
But
I said goodbye!
As you know, Chris is a very stubborn fellow, since he is the head of the math department. He feels that he should have the last say in every argument, no matter how wrong he is. Haman tried to convince him, which didn't work, because Haman is very good at arguing. No one else could make him change his mind. Could Antigone? Probably not, unless she finds another way.
Mr. Century, I have a problem with Crayon. He's accusing me of cheating, even though I only copied Tiresias' notes. Is that wrong?
Well, Antigone, most teachers would allow that, but you know how he is. Stubborn. If you'd like, I could talk to him for you.
Okay, that'd be great. Thank you.
So, Crayon, I've been informed that you caught a student cheating before the test.
Yes, he was copying a student's notes, which is cheating.
Please tell me in the Student Handbook of Cheater's Guide where that is.
I think it's page 2222, section 222, article 27. Yes. That's where it is. Copying off another student's work is cheating. That's what it says. Goodbye.
Will anything make you change your mind?
Nope, I want her expelled, I want her out of here, I never want to see her ugly face again.
What did she ever do to you?
She ruined my marriage, she completely destroyed it.
I talked to Antigone, she said that you cheated.
Yeah, I cheated on my IQ test, not my marriage.
That makes sense. Yeah. Well, I'll talk to Antigone.
Thank you, sir.
Antigone, come sit down real quick. Okay, I talked to Creon for you.
What'd he say?
Okay, he said that you told his wife that he was cheating on her.
She didn't let me finish. I didn't mean to cheat on her. He cheated on his IQ test.
Yeah, that's what he said to me too. Also, all this is just a big misunderstanding.
But he's a big hypocrite because he did cheat on his IQ test.
Oh, yeah.
So why is he gonna punish me for copying notes, which isn't even cheating?
Okay, I don't know. You talk to him.
I don't want to talk to him. You talk to him.
Fine, I'll talk to him.
I'll
go talk to him again.
Thank you.
Antigone was done for. She was trapped. There was no way out. She needs to make a decision, and fast. She had no power in this situation. She can't prevail against untiring destiny. Creon's prisoning anger for his pride had locked in Antigone's fate. Oh, I don't know. Antigone left the school? Now I only have one person to teach. This is going to be ridiculously awkward. What am I going to do? Sophocles, good book. Good reading, Antigone. Oh, I didn't see you there. Didn't know I had guests. Well, as you may know, Antigone left the school. Creon, a very lonely man, only had one student left. His name was Haman. Poor Haman, though, he left the school too to be with Antigone because he couldn't bear the awkwardness of his class with Creon. Following Haman's leaving, Creon left also because he had nobody to teach. So he got fired. His loss of job led to his wife's divorce with him. And he fell into a deep depression. He tried golf. Didn't work out. Didn't like it. He tried chess. Sucked at it. So, you know, he had nothing left in life, so he killed himself. Thank you for joining us here at my home. Thank you. Bye now.
Bites the dust. To your mother.
Huh. Totally heard everything you said.
Ring-a-ding-a-ring.
Okay, where do you want to do this? Do you want to do this, like, outside? Tresius, can I have your notes?
Yeah, sure. Copy them down real quick. And take it! Yeah, sure. Copy them down real quick.
And take it! You're copying Tiresias' notes.
Oh my god.
Tiresias, can I have your notes?
Yeah, copy them down real quick.
And take it!
No, he didn't shoot that time! I was good!
Grant.
Start it.
No. Raw.
Wait, what did you say?
Wait, what did you say? Just
write a script.